What's up, guys? This is Sun, back again with another golf vlog from Mount Prospect Golf Course in Mount Prospect, Illinois. This is one of the nicer courses on the north suburbs of Chicago. Come check it out if you haven't. Par 70, today's temps around 59 degrees, winds around 20 miles an hour, gusting to about 30. Playing with three buddies of mine today, playing a little friendly match with handicap, and we're about to tee off. If you guys can do me a huge favor, hit the like and subscribe button. Helps the channel out a lot. Thanks so much. We hit a horrible bunker shot here, but we recover on the next shot. This next lie is probably worse than the first one. It was actually buried. We hit a good drive on this long par four here. As you can see, our round is not going the way we want it to, but we try to keep our best foot forward and try to grind it out. We actually skinnied an iron in here. Got pretty lucky. You can see the wind whipping on the flag. It was a pretty rough scoring day. We hit a really clean iron shot in here, just went over the green a little bit. And we have a long off the green shot here. We were barely off, but we were off still. Jeff the hater chiming in. So we're starting to feel good now. Body's all loose, free flowing, free swinging. So after the front nine, we shot a 42, seven over, mainly because of one through six, seven, eight, nine, we did pretty well. So let's see what it's in store for us on the back nine. Flared one to the right-hand side, really bad shot actually. We had a long putt here. Overall, really satisfied with this putt. Got it close enough to the point where we can save par. Oh, way to the right on this drive. Hit a really clean 7-iron here, right on the green, maybe 10 feet from the hole. Putting for birdie. Hit a bad recovery shot here. I wanted to keep it on the fairway, but got it in the thick rough. Hit another good recovery here, actually. Not too far from the hole. Had a okay look at par. Hit a horrible drive here, drove it way out of bounds, had to re-tee. Hit a good drive here. Ended up in the middle of the fairway. But hit a horrible second shot. Actually lost it down the hill. So I had to drop up there and take a penalty again. Hit a nice flop shot here to get it pretty close to the hole. But at this point, we're pretty much done. We're out of the match.
So we ended up shooting a back nine of six over, bringing our total score to plus 13. Had a really good putting round, but bad on fairways hit and greens hit, and had way too many penalties. We need to do a lot better next time if we want to win. So we'll keep grinding. Don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button. I'll be back next time with another golf vlog. Thanks, everyone. Bye.